Hello, everyone. I am Audrey McDonald, known as the singing scientist. And today I'm going to break down the vocals and react to 3090 from the musical Tick, Tick, Boom. Now, I haven't seen this musical yet. I'm actually thinking about doing a watch party on it. We're going to break down the vocals. I'm going to show you how they're doing, what they're doing, and how you can kind of do the same thing too. Now, before I get started, I would like to make an announcement for my newest members of the Karaoke Club. Yolinda Hasber, Harry Washington, and Sayla Izala. Yay! Now, the Karaoke Club is the perfect place for you if you are scared to sing. If this is like you feel in your heart that you want to sing and what comes out doesn't quite match and you're a little scared of what other people will think about it, then you need to join my Karaoke Club. It is a safe environment of welcome people that are just the same as you are. We're all learning, we're all growing, we're all developing our voices, and it's a place that we raise each other up and we really comfort each other to help see you succeed and cheer you on. This happens through live masterclasses, singing events, theme singing events, warm-up accountability, feedback Fridays where you get to put in your video and get feedback from fellow members, including myself, all sorts of activities to help watch you grow and blossom into the singer that you've always wanted to be. And you can check that out by going to singwithaudrey.com. Now, let's sing something. La la la!
What do I have to show for myself? Happy birthday.
Wait, wait, wait. Is that Spider-Man? Is Spider-Man singing in this? I didn't even know he sang. Okay, now I totally need to watch this movie.
Stop the clock.
What?
Take time out. Time to regroup before you lose the battle.
I didn't know he could sing. I mean, that was beautiful, straight tone, held very clear. What is going on?
Back it up.
Is he really playing piano too?
Time to refocus before they wrap it up. Years are getting shorter. Lines on your face are getting longer. Feel like you're treading water.
Oh, I'm loving this, you guys. He's really allowing the sound. He's just like, don't fight it, don't tax it. Okay, I totally messed up the words. But he's allowing the sound to come out in these strong, sharp, bold movements to create the momentum that we're wanting from this. He's just got great control. I had no idea. He looks a little crazy. I do have to say that, but I'm assuming that's how his character is.
At least it happens only once in your life. They're singing
what?
Happy birthday. You just want to lay down and cry. Not just another birthday. It's 3090.
That's not easy to do. Da 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 is not an easy note usually for a guy, and then da 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 he drops all the way down to a low note and then hops back on up effortlessly. That means that he's making sure he's placing the sound here and keeping it there. So as you're doing a song that jumps a lot with a lot of notes, you want to think of the notes up here, which is what he's doing as he's singing this, and you're envisioning the notes up here, and if the note drops da 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 as it leads up, you're not going to think of it heading down. You're going to think of it slightly tilting up. Da, 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 da. And that will prevent this drop down in a yo-yo effect. He's really smoothing it out perfectly.
And you stay 29. Hell, you still feel like you're 22. Turn 30, 99, day back and dead. What can you do? What can you do?
I just keep wanting to stop it because I have to say things. This is amazing. What can you do? He did duh He narrowed his vowel on here on purpose. I call these the Valley Girl vowels, and I do have a bonus video in my karaoke club that goes over exactly how to do them and where to implement them. But instead of "what can you do," which would pull a lot of tension up, he did "what can you do?" Duh, U-G-H, what can you do? And then he put the "wuh" at the very end. This allows more control over that note, and it kind of leads in for a really good mixed belt.
Clear the runway, make another pass.
Ooh, I like him.
Try one more approach before you're out of gas. Friends are getting fatter.
Who was he? I haven't heard him before either. What is going on, people? How am I off this much?
On your head are getting thinner. Feel like a Kalina batter on a team that ain't a winner.
Wow.
Don't freak out, don't strike out. Keep fighting like City Hall. At least you're
little country twang there.
Your friends are there too. They're singing happy birthday. Just wish you could run away.
I love this whole scene. He's totally going crazy and just all over the place. His hair is perfect for this too.
Who cares about a birthday but 3098? Can you
this is very red right here.
You're no longer the ocean blue. Turn 3098, boom, you're passé. What can you do?
There's a duh. Oh my God. He is so freaking good. And he can dance. What? This is like, my mind is blown. I need more videos of him performing. I had no idea.
What can you do? Peter Pan and Tinkerbell.
Spider-Man.
City's gone to hell since the wizard blew off his command. On the streets you hear the voices, lost children, crocodiles. You're not into making choices, wicked witches, poppy fields or men behind the curtain, tiger lilies, ruby slippers. Clock is ticking, that's for certain.
Wait, who's that singing? That's not Vanessa Hudson or Vanessa something. That's not Vanessa something. You know who I'm talking about. Join our live masterclasses in the karaoke club. La la la.
They're singing happy birthday. I just wish it all were a dream. It feels much more like doomsday. Fuck 3090. Seems like I'm in for a twister. I don't see a rainbow.
Really good at allowing that top note. Turn, he's not pulling the weight from the bottom, which you hear a lot. He's really making sure that he's lifting up, kind of crazy facing at the top, which is where we lift the nose, which is where we flare the nose, lift the cheekbones, pop up those eyebrows, and really create this top space. He's allowing that big space before he goes into that note, so that way he hits it and he's not flat from the bottom.
My hands now, the ball is passed. I want the spoils, but not.
He's holding back the sound here a little bit to build.
It's now or never land. Why can't I stay a child forever and 39?
Oh, I thought that was him. I was like, what a kick. Crap. I gotta watch this movie now.